Party is set for fun. Okay. So the grass runway is over here. I can move left, lean out the window, I guess. I haven't done this before. I don't know if that's... Okay, let's try that. That would make more sense, wouldn't it? I can see the altimeter as well. Just get used to this view. Actually, it's not a bad view, is it really? I thought we were off the ground there. Here we are now. Great Barrier Airport. I don't think this view system will work. Lean out the window. That's a little bit. Well, we're not actually leaning out the window, we're literally moving out the window. Let's keep it kind of realistic. I don't know how to shut it. Okay. Try something out. That looks like we got the canopy open the whole way. Hopefully I had the manual open, let's see. Right foot door opening. Actually, I think this iron is the one we want. Little one here. Great click spot. Where is the door? What? Close the door, see cockpit controls. Cockpit wall below. Here we go. Okay, well, opening was easy enough. Let's just... we're not far away from our airport, can't see yet. It's going to be a little tiny strip. Well, opening is easy, it's just use the handle. Or shift D to close it. Tick your mouse and door handle from inside the airplane. Okay, I'm gonna press shift D. Which seems to be how to. I have to find out how to manually do that. Okay, let's go back to our map. Our island is over here. And actually, that could be a runway. I need to change my view a little bit more to the right. There we go. Same with this one. That's better. There's a runway. This is hard, he hasn't said a word. I'm trying to land at airports that have people there. This is a strip, isn't it, really? Yeah, that's pretty boring, isn't it, really? We don't want that here. Got a good view there. There is a landing strip. Okay, let's go. Next place. Next airport is just down here. You can see ahead of us in the valley. Hopefully this one will be more interesting and worth a landing. Compass. I see a building there, let's land and see what's there. It's so weird flying so slow. There's a car here, that's it. Fun trying the landing. Heidi hasn't said a word the whole way. I'm wondering if it's set up correctly. A little bit of airspeed up. A little bit slow. I'm not going to risk going over that hill just yet. There we go. Look at there. We made the hill. Should be able to make the next hill okay. Ah, how to turn this on? On off switch. Not working. That's great. Come on, you're working early on. Turn on with this. Nope. You'd think that wide light was on. Nothing. Dead, is it? Okay, we've got no radio. Great Barrier is down there.
Yep.
Okay. Radio looks great, but it didn't work. Yes, I'm doing something wrong. Please tell me what I'm doing wrong. Wind. 231 at 13, so we really want to be heading for probably 231. Hardly haven't said a whole word. Let me change the personality. Anything? Perfect, there you go. Well, it's been a fun little tour. I had a problem with the radio and Hardy not speaking at all. Well, she is, we can't hear her. I will read the menu before I make a definitive comment on that. Shenanigans. Good lord. This is fun though. You're supposed to land any kind of crosswind. Just out of interest, let's just see if this is any better. We land in the grass. In the other direction. This is the great thing about this plane is that who needs a runway? Land on the grass. We've got a ton of tires on. Oh, that's not a runway, is it? That's a road. Damn good try, I seriously am giving it a damn good try. Even if we're ballooning. happening all over the place. Turn that sideways though. This is it. We have to land now. And we did. I'd even say a word the whole way. Can't be right. Interesting flight. Couple of little bugs. Radar didn't work. Does he work now? Nope. And Heidi doesn't speak at all. Boo on you, Heidi.